Though inspired by real-life situations, the events described and depicted in this video are fictitious, and all interviewees are played by actors. Most importantly of all, you know that you should always tell someone. But who should you tell? Always make sure that you tell an adult, because they'll be better at getting you help. Also make sure it's someone that you trust, and someone who will listen. Like your mum or dad, your carer, school teacher, doctor, case manager, or even the person who showed you this video. If things aren't right in your home, you feel sad, scared, worried, or not sure about what is happening, and you don't know who to talk to, you can always tell a specialist family violence worker. And she's going to tell us how she helps people who've been hurt by family violence.
If you're worried or not sure about what's happening in your family, then you can get in contact with a specialist family violence worker, like me. You simply just ring up and make an appointment. The person that you told could help you make the call. Your specialist family violence worker will listen to your story and help you sort out your thoughts, ask you some questions, and help you with any decisions that you may need to make. The most important thing is that you're safe in your family and your home. Some other people may need to know what's happening in order to get you the help that you may need. With your permission, the family violence worker will go with you to see these people so you're not alone and you get all the help that you may need. We might see the police, the courts, or your case manager. Your specialist family violence worker can also help with getting an intervention order, a special Centrelink payment, housing, counselling so you can talk about your feelings, or anything else that you may need to help you keep safe in your family and your home.
If you've been hurt by sexual or physical family violence, or if you feel unsafe in your family and home and need help right now, then you should talk to the police by ringing 000. Craig is a Victorian police officer who's always helping people who've been hurt by family violence. You can call your local police station and tell them what happened, or come into the police station, or the police can even come to your home if you prefer. The police will listen to what you have to say and write your story down. They can also provide you with an independent third person. This is someone who will make sure you understand your legal rights and all the police's questions, but isn't from your family or the police. They're there just to help. Once the police know exactly what's happened, they can take out an intervention order on your behalf, which means your family member or carer who has hurt you is not allowed to hurt you anymore. The police can also refer you to a specialist family violence worker, a counsellor, or a legal person who will help you with other things you may need to keep you safe. The police's job is to keep you safe in your family and home. In Victoria, there are lots of places that have been set up to help people who've been hurt by family violence. If you think you're being hurt by someone in your family, these people will always want to listen, no matter how hard things get or how worried you are. For a full list of these organizations and to find out who you should talk to, go to www.tellsomeone.org.au. Hopefully now, you know what family violence is and when it's happening, you know that you should always tell someone about it, and you also know who you can talk to about it. The most important thing to remember is, you have the right to feel safe in your family and home. For more information, or if somebody has told you that they've been hurt by family violence, go to www.tellsomeone.org.au.